The right thyroid is intact. There are multiple moderately hypocagenic nodules in the left lobe. They contain great number of microcalcifications. Type 3 vascular pattern. Metastatic lymph nodes are demonstrated, and finally a US-guided aspiration from the largest nodule.